If they're in severe financial trouble and bankruptcy is the route, then we explain to them what that whole process is. And it's not the end of the world. What we do is we try to get them back up on their feet so that they can enjoy the rest of their life.